Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. First of all, assalamu alaikum to everyone. Today here I am presenting a topic which is problem faced by student during the exam. You know that what are exams? Exams are one of the most important hurdle for everyone that will decide your future, for whether it will be a school or college exam. So we should pay more attention for every exam. There are some common problems which are faced by the student during the exam that are understanding of the question. The student cannot understand the question, that what question is asking. They just start writing their answer. Time management. The student cannot manage the time. They don't know that how much time we should give to each question. Another problem is preparation of the paper. The student should not prepare well for the paper. They just start preparation of the paper at the exam. So there are some causes through which these problems are created. That are, the student didn't go to the school. They skipped the main topic, did not understand them, and they did not prepare well for the paper. There are some solutions how we finish these problems. The solutions are that a student should give the right time to his study. He should not depend on his school or his center, but his self-study be good. He should not waste his time, but work hard for his success. Thanks.